Justin Bieber would do anything for love, and he would do this one thing for Hailey Baldwin. Now that Justin Bieber is engaged to Hailey Baldwin, he's making a permanent change to his personal appearance. A source close to Justin told us exclusively what part of Justin's body that Hailey was not a fan of and how she made it go away. Hailey loves everything about Justin, his style, his hair, his amazing talent, but she was not a fan of his mustache, so she asked him to shave it off, and he did, our source said. She teased him about it for a while before asking him to get rid of it. Hey, we all have our deal breakers. However, Justin has been subtly letting her know that he'd like to grow it back, with mixed results. But now that it is starting to grow back a little, he keeps teasing her that he misses it and wants it all the way back for their wedding day, our source went on to say. But it is all jokes, Justin really liked his mustache, but he loves Hailey more. So, it's official. Justin's mustache will probably not be making a comeback anytime soon. RIP, Justin's mustache aka Justic. After Justin's facial hair sacrifice, Hailey is recognizing the concessions Justin is making for her. So don't worry, Justin. Your great restraint is not going unnoticed by your fiancé. She sees that he is putting her wants in front of his own, which makes her feel great, our source added. He is already making compromises to keep his fiancée happy and she loves it. Well, as long as she's happy, we're sure that Justin is happy as well. Although time will certainly tell whether or not his facial hair ever makes a defiant return.